Iganga taxi drivers along Jinja Stage protested outside Iganga police station premises, accusing the enforcement officers of unlawful extortion and imprisonment. The angry drivers allege that enforcement officers led by Hakim Mubiru extort money between 50 and 300,000 from them when they transport passengers to Jinja town. They have also protested the continuous arrests of their colleagues. The protest followed an attempted arrest on one of their colleagues, Asman Mukama, who managed to drive off with one of their captors, identified as Hassan Kafufu, from Jinja town to Iganga police. Hakim was a welder at Kirinya Road, but now he torments us. He says he is part of SFC soldiers. I wonder which organization he works for. The man who captured me asked me where I was going. Then, before I could explain, others suddenly entered the car. Others attempted to remove my tires and keys. As they attempted to remove my car keys to drive off with the captor, I had to risk doing so to save myself from the extortion and imprisonment. The captor and Mubiru later had an engagement with a traffic officer and some driver representatives. A consensus was reached and the suspects were freed. We concluded to have a meeting with the stakeholders and the regional traffic officer tomorrow, and since no one is above the law, we hope to come to a mutual agreement. I ask police to stop using civilians to torment us. This man brags being powerful, and Jinja authorities should come out and explain the extortion. In his defense, Mubiru said he is an enforcement officer. He explained the money charged from the taxi drivers. The angry drivers who had camped out of the police premises were dispersed by police. However, the police officers declined to comment on the matter. Story by Ivan Wakibi for the news in Iganga.